This is the story of Easter and Holy Week. Holy Week started with a great celebration. Jesus rode a donkey through the middle of Jerusalem. Everyone had palm branches and celebrated, shouting, "Hosanna! Hosanna!" They were so glad to see Jesus. Jesus was the king they were waiting for. A lot happened that week, though. Jesus met with his disciples. Jesus was betrayed by one of his disciples. And Jesus was crucified and put on a cross. Jesus died, and it was very sad. They put Jesus' body in a tomb, and 3 days later, the tomb was empty. Jesus rose from the dead. Jesus is alive.
So let's review. Holy Week started with a celebration. We call it Palm Sunday. Jesus the King rode in to the cries of Hosanna, Alleluia, Hosanna. But at the end of the week, something terrible happened. Jesus was crucified and put on a cross. He died between two thieves. But that's not the end of the story. Jesus' body was put in a tomb, and 3 days later, he rose from the dead. Jesus is alive. Easter is a story about how much God and Jesus love us, each and every one of us. Because of Jesus, we can live forever with God. We know God now, and we'll live forever with him. Hallelujah.